Well, now kind of a mismatch, Ford against Racer. The only similarity, even though that's a V6 and that's a four-cylinder, is they both have limited slip locking differentials. So that's why we're calling this a match, and we're getting a doer, tug of war. His car stalled!
You had slicks? No. Considering I had slicks and you had tritty tires, I held up pretty good.
You see?
Oh, shitty.
Well, see, I got slicks, both wheels.
Actually, but if you have better tires on it, you'd have more of a chance.
Yeah, and he beat me just by a little bit. So that's pretty good. This car's a good tugger.